I'm going to do a couple of songs now for an old pal of mine, Jimi Hendrix. This first one's called Stone Fruit.
Oh,